Hey guys, it's Jeremy from HowToHockey.com, and I just want to do a quick video about using your edges in your dekes and breakaways. This is something that I mentioned in my Goalie Buster series, but I find it's something that not a lot of players actually do. A lot of the good players, they got good stick fakes, they got good hands, nice smooth hands, right? Good head fakes, shoulder fakes, coming with speed, but I don't see a lot of guys that actually use their edges and their skates to beat the goalie. So this was a good example. I wanted to show it to you guys, and I'm just going to play it through here and give you guys a good example. So notice how Wolski really dug his skates in there to buy time. So I'm just going to walk you through this quickly with this video analysis software that I got going on here. So first thing that Wolski does is he comes in from his shooting side. So that's telling the goalie that he's either going to shoot or he's going to deke to his backhand right there. So goalie honors that he's coming from his shooting side. Wolski then moves the puck to his shooting side, throws a little fake. So it's a good idea to start your breakaway with a fake shot, and it doesn't have to be that believable, just something to play with the goalie's mind. So you can see where Wolski is here. The goalie doesn't react to it at all, but all he's doing is throwing smoke. He's playing with the goalie's head, so he could just skate in and go right to his backhand if he wanted, but this little pump fake right there, it's sort of tricking the goalie. So the goalie says, okay, that's his fake, now here comes the move. So he thinks he's already thrown out his one fake, and now he's going to go to his backhand, and he's got to honor that. So basically that little pump fake, so throwing up the leg, pumping the hands out away from the body and showing a bit of blade, just something to play with the goalie's mind. And in the lower levels, some goalies actually react to that, and then you could just go to your backhand. So the goalie doesn't react to it, so he goes to plan B, which is fake to the backhand right there, right? So if you were to go to the backhand, say the goalie did react to the first fake shot, all you have to do is beat the goalie to that far post. As long as you have more speed than the goalie going across, you can beat him to that post, take that backhand shot, and you'll score. But the thing is, the goalie reads this really well and starts to slide across, and that's when the edges come in. So right when that goalie starts to slide across, Wolski jams on the brakes. You can see that snow flying right there, using his edges. Goalie's already committed. There's nothing he can do. Wolski just outweights him and uses his edges well enough to buy enough time to wait for the goalie to move out of the way. And then he just gently puts the puck in the wide open net. So that's a really good example of using your edges, something that I really like, and I just wanted to mention it one more time. So I did go over that in the Goalie Buster series. If you guys are looking for a bunch of breakaway moves, you can check that out. It's goaliebuster.com. And if you guys are interested in this video analysis software, I'm actually doing shooting analysis. So I got a video on my YouTube channel. Check it out.
If you guys are interested in the shooting analysis or the Goalie Buster videos, I'll just put the links in the video description for you.
Let's take a look at this breakaway move one more time and hopefully give you guys some inspiration to try to use your edges. There we go.
All right, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching the video. And, you know, hopefully the video will just help you be a little bit more creative when you're practicing your shootouts. So instead of just using your hands and trying dekes and head fakes and stuff, try using your edges, and hopefully it'll help you create a new shootout move that's effective and helps you score more goals. So that's it. Thanks a lot for watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and our website, HowToHockey.com.